It's going on Geek Them. This is Chipmunk doing another reaction, Again, this is from Netflix, so I can't tell exactly what is happening with this. But yeah, it's called Super Crooks. It looks like it might be an anime, but it looks like it also could be a cartoon, but I'm not for sure. Again, I don't look at anything as far as before going into a trailer or before anything. I don't read typically anything on stuff I do reactions to until after I look into it. I mean, after I watch the trailer. So, yeah. We'll definitely see what this is and what's it about. See what's happening with this. Again, Netflix is just... It has a whole bunch of content that you can just look at. So, yeah, let's go ahead and check this out.
ターゲットは。ユニオンオブジャスティス。これが俺、ザ・ゴーストの力さ。裁きの時だ。
Dang. That Street Fighter kick's going and everything. Seems like it'll be an interesting series to watch. Yeah. I'll definitely check it out and see how it is. Hopefully the violence is very, very much up there with this one. It looks like it might be, from all of the shots and stuff that they used in this trailer, it looks like it's going to be very, very much chaotic, fun, a very fun time. Hopefully it will be, but we'll definitely check it out and see. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like to subscribe to see some more of my content, please do. Netflix has been hitting the ball on trying to get a whole bunch of stuff. As far as like business-wise, they kind of can be lacking. And yeah, I think most of that is just overconfidence with them and themselves. But as far as like them doing business with people and stuff like that, sometimes it can be pretty weird with Netflix. So they have some faults, but they do try to put out a lot of different type of shows, movies, and things onto their network. So yeah, very, very interesting. But thank you all so much for jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace and geekdom.